Hey Beta, you were wondering about the Graverobber and the skulls on it in the Xbox One. There aren't any. There's no difference to it, to the Timebreaker. Also, when you are recording a clip while you're snapping something on Xbox One, it actually lags your game clip audio. They really need to fix that. It's irritating. And that's all I gotta say. I'll see you guys next time.